Amen. Praise the Lord. Good evening, First Church family. And to all those that are sharing with us on tonight, God bless you. Good evening. Welcome to another Monday night prayer. Thank you for sharing with us on tonight. Amen. We're going to get started. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God, we thank you on tonight. Dear God, for another day you have kept us, another day you have blessed us, oh God. We thank you for your loving kindness on today and your tender mercies, God. We thank you, dear God. We thank you for being with us all day long, God. You have kept us and you have blessed us, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you on tonight, oh God. Oh God, you have given us strength in our bodies, oh God, to make it to this point. And Lord, we say thank you, oh God. While we slept, oh God, you kept us and allowed us to open our eyes and see a day we never saw before. And God, we're grateful on today for being so good to us, God. Lord, we say thank you, oh God. This is another day you have made. Lord, we shall rejoice and have rejoiced, and we're glad in it, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, oh God. We thank you for strength on tonight, dear God. Strengthen our bodies, oh God, even if we have a reasonable portion of strength. We thank you for what we have, oh God. Hallelujah. And we came tonight, God. We're here to bless you, oh God. Wherever the saints may be, oh God, we're here to bless you on tonight. We're here to praise you and glorify you on tonight, oh God, because you are God. Beside you, there is no other. You're a great and awesome God. And we thank you, Father God. Thank you, oh God, for your power and your might. We thank you for your strength, oh God. We thank you for your love, oh God, that you show us every single day, God. We thank you, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for sending your only begotten Son on the cross to die for our sins, oh God. We thank you for your suffering and your shame. Lord Jesus, we thank you, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you for your arm of protection, dear God. You kept us all day. Some went out on today, God. And you allowed them to go out and make it home safely, oh God. What a blessing, oh God. Somebody was in an accident on today. Somebody got bad news on today, oh God. But you covered us with your blood. And Lord, we say thank you, Father God. We owe you tonight, God. Hallelujah. Somebody had to get rushed to the hospital on today, oh God. Unexpectedly, oh God. But Lord, you kept, oh God, you kept us on today and granted us another day, God. And Lord, we say thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. We owe you praise on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. You've been good to us, oh God, over the years. You have blessed us, oh God. We can never, ever catch up, God. Hallelujah, in praising you and thanking you, oh God. But, oh God, we can put something on it, oh God. And we say thank you tonight, oh God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you for being so good, God. Thank you for holiness and righteousness, oh God. Hallelujah. Thank you for those you have saved, oh God. Those you have filled, oh God. Those you have delivered and set free, God. Lord, we say thank you, Father God. We thank you, oh God. You're yet moving by your power divine, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Does not matter what it look like, God. You're yet moving, oh God. You're pouring out your spirit upon all flesh, oh God. In these evil days, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you, God. We thank you for the good reports. Hallelujah, God. We thank you for what you are doing, God, daily, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you, oh God, for the souls that you are saving, oh God. We thank you for the bodies you are healing, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you for those you are giving them promotions and jobs, oh God. Those that are buying homes, oh God, and moving into apartments, God. We thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. We thank you for the raises, oh God, you're giving people, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you, oh God. Oh God, these are the things we don't hear about, God. But, oh, God, we thank you, Father God. Hallelujah, because you're yet moving. You're yet delivering, God. You're yet setting free, oh, God. Hallelujah. No matter what it looks like, oh, God, you are still in control, oh, God. And, Lord, we say thank you, Father God. We ask you, oh, God, not to allow the saints' faith to fail them, oh, God. But, oh, God, give them to look to the hills on tonight. Lord, from which cometh their help, oh, God. Their help coming from the Lord, oh, God. Hallelujah. You're able, oh God. You're able to touch them, oh God. You're able to lift them, oh God. Through this pandemic, you're able to keep their mind stayed on you, oh God. Hallelujah. God, we need you, God. Oh God, we need you. We walk by faith and not by sight, oh God. We trust you on tonight. Lord, we thank you tonight. We thank you for our pastor on tonight, God. We thank you for how you have blessed him, oh God, how you have kept him, oh God. We thank you for the preach and teach word, oh God, what he gives your people, oh God. We thank you for how you use him for your glory, oh God. We thank you for wording his mouth and giving him what to say, oh God. Hallelujah. Every message, oh God. Hallelujah, oh God. You have approved it, God. And we say thank you, Father God. We thank you for the anointing, oh God, that you have placed in his life, God. We say thank you, Father God. Continue to bless him. Continue to use him, oh God. Give him an ear to where he can hear, oh God, what your spirit is saying to him, oh God. Hallelujah, what it's saying, oh God. Keep him in tune with you, oh God. Hallelujah, God, that he may know, oh God, how to take your people, God. We thank you for him, God. Hallelujah, thank you for him being faithful, oh God. Faithful to, oh God, this church, God. We thank you, God, for him answering the call. We thank you, oh God, for the life that he lives. We thank you for the example that he is, oh God. Bless him now, God, and continue to bless him and use him, oh God. We thank you for First Lady tonight. Oh God, that sticks by his side, oh God, how you have blessed, oh God, you have kept her, oh God. We thank you, oh God, what you are doing in her life, God. We thank you, Father God, oh God, for her being a praiser and a worshiper, God. We thank you for all the years you've been with, oh God. You brought her long ways, oh God. We thank you for her testimonies, oh God. Hallelujah, where she can say how great thou art, oh God. Hallelujah, God, we remember tonight, oh God. We remember the testimonies of the saints, oh God. And Lord, we thank you for them tonight, God. Bless First Lady, oh God. Keep her heart in carriage, oh God. Keep her mind on you, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Let her rest in your presence, oh God. Hallelujah. Bless Naomi on tonight. Bless Marky on tonight, oh God. Cover them with your blood, oh God. In the name of Jesus, strengthen them daily, oh God. Hallelujah. Give them a yes to your will and yes to your ways, oh God. Bless their going out and their coming in, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you tonight. We pray for Minister Williams tonight. God, we pray for his strength on tonight. We ask you to keep him, oh God. Touch him in his body, oh God. Touch him in his mind, God. Bless him in the school system, oh God. Hallelujah, God, as he deals with the parents and the students, oh God. Oh God, lead him and guide him, oh God. Hallelujah. He needs you tonight, oh God. He needs your wisdom, oh God. He needs your strength on tonight. And we pray your blessings upon him. Bless his wife on tonight. Touch T on tonight, oh God. Strengthen her tonight, oh God. Use her for your glory, oh God. Hallelujah. Bless her going out and her coming in, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you tonight. Oh God, we thank you for our precious mothers on tonight. Hallelujah. We thank you for them, oh God. Each one of them, oh God, represented, God. We thank you for our church mother, Mother Jackson, on tonight. Lord, we thank you for Mother Den on tonight. We thank you for Mother Wells on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you for Mother Mars and Mother Pearson on tonight. Mother Sanders and Mother Brooks tonight. Mother Davis on tonight. Hallelujah. Mother Taylor tonight. Oh God, we thank you, oh God. Oh God, the junior mother, sister, Mother Sylvia Robinson, Mother Bobby McGee. We thank you for them on tonight. Oh God, bless them tonight. Strengthen them tonight, God. Keep them tonight. Keep their bodies healed, oh God. Mother Christmas, keep their minds stayed on you on tonight. Oh God, bless these mothers, oh God. Oh God, that have been faithful to you, oh God. Oh God, for so many years, bless them, oh God. We ask you tonight, God, to give them their heart's desire, oh God. Strengthen them on tonight, oh God. Take every ache and every pain from their body, oh God. Allow them to know, God, that they don't have to accept what the enemy may bring their way, oh God. But the body that you have created, oh God, is for your glory, God. You have fearfully and wonderfully made it, oh God. Hallelujah. For your glory, oh God, to give you glory, to give you honor, and to give you praise on tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. In the name of Jesus, touch them, oh God, from the crown of their heads, God, to the very soles of their feet. Touch them on tonight, oh God. Every ailment, every ache, and every pain, Lord, touch them tonight, oh God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, whatever it is, you know about it. And Lord, we thank you, God. We praise you tonight, God. We praise you for your healing power tonight, oh God. We praise you for your healing touch on tonight, oh God. Oh God, somebody's going to get healed tonight. Hallelujah, in this prayer on tonight. Somebody's going to get delivered tonight, oh God, in this prayer on tonight, oh God. Have your way, oh God. Have your way, God. Have your way. Have your way tonight. Have your way tonight, oh God. Have your way tonight, oh God. Oh God, somebody's calling upon you tonight, God. Somebody needs you on tonight, God. Somebody's in a 911 situation tonight, God. And Lord, they need you on tonight. Have your way, God. Oh God, deliver and set free tonight, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Deliver, God. Deliver, God. Deliver, God. In the name of Jesus, we need you tonight. We need you, God. Hallelujah, God. Hear the cries of the saints, God. Hear the prayers of your saints, oh God. They're crying out to you, oh God. They're crying out for their family members, God. They're crying out for their healing, oh God. Hallelujah. Somebody's been sick for a long time, oh God. Hallelujah. Sick and can't get well, God. Hallelujah. But they taught me, oh God, there's power in the blood. Hallelujah. Healing in the blood. Deliverance in the blood. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. They say when they call on the name Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah, there's power in that name. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God, and we thank you tonight. We trust you tonight, oh, God, that whatever the affliction is, oh, God, that you would heal it, oh, God. Hallelujah, God. Whatever bad diagnosis they got, oh, God, that you would turn it around, God. Let it work for the good, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Remember their praise, God. Remember their worship, God. Remember their faithfulness, oh God. Hallelujah, like you did for Hezekiah, God. Add to their years, oh God. Oh God, some can remind you, oh God. Hallelujah, they remind you of their faithfulness, God. Oh God, touch them tonight, God. Hallelujah, touch them, names we don't even know, God. But God, you know who they are, God. Hallelujah, we're not just praying tonight for the First Church family, God, but we're praying for our brothers and sisters worldwide, God, all over the globe, oh God, hallelujah, that you would bless the sick on tonight. Heal the sick on tonight. Hallelujah. Bring them out, God. Bring them out of hospitals, God. Hallelujah. Bring them off that sick bed, God. In the name of Jesus, bring them out of ICU, God. And deliver them on tonight, oh God. And Lord, we know you're able. We know you're able. God, we know you're able, God. Too many testimonies, God, of how you did it, oh God. Lord, we remember you tonight. Hallelujah. We think back, oh God, of all these great testimonies, oh God. And we grab a hold of faith on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah, God. We pray, oh God, for all sickness tonight. Every heart condition, God. Hallelujah. We pray for asthma tonight. Those that are having a hard time breathing, God. Hallelujah, touch them on tonight. We pray for arthritis, oh God, that you would heal it tonight. Oh God, our time is, oh God, you're able, God, you're able. You're able. Tuberculosis, God, you're able, God. Oh God, you're the God that's able to dry up tumors, oh God. Hallelujah, God, somebody has a tumor tonight. Somebody has a growth tonight, God. Lord, heal them tonight, God. Heal them on tonight. Oh God, deliver them tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. Dry that tumor up, oh God. Dissolve it, God, like you did for me, God. Hallelujah. Dissolve it. Take it away, God. Lord, you're able, oh God. Hallelujah. We pray tonight, God, for that one with broken limbs, God, broken bones, oh God, that you would touch them on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. Mend those bones back together again, God. Lord, you're able tonight. You're able, God. You're able to heal, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, multiple sclerosis, oh God, heal tonight. Those suffering from diabetes, oh God, heal tonight. Oh God, Crohn and colitis, God, disease, heal tonight, God. Lupus and allergies, all forms of allergies, God, heal tonight. Oh God, every form of cancer, oh God, you're a healer tonight. liver cancer, bone cancer, prostate cancer, colon cancer, throat cancer, lung cancer, brain cancer, breast cancer, heal tonight, God. Heal tonight, oh God. Oh God, heal your people, oh God. How every cancer cell we come against in the name of Jesus. And we ask you tonight, God, to heal the people, oh God. Heal them, oh God. Lord, you're able tonight. You're able, God. You're able, God. Hallelujah. You said, God, that the prayer of faith, oh God, shall save the sick, and the Lord shall raise them up, God. Hallelujah. Oh God, for we know that the effectual fervent prayers of the righteous man availeth much. Lord, touch tonight, God. Touch and heal tonight. Oh God, we're waiting for, God, we're waiting for that testimony tonight. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, come on and praise him tonight, saints. Praise him for your healing. Hallelujah. Praise him in advance. Hallelujah. Before you see the outcome, praise him in advance. Hallelujah. Give him the glory before you see it. Hallelujah. God, you're able, God. You're able. You're able. You're able. Hallelujah. You're able, God. Hallelujah. You're able to fix it, God. Oh, God. Touch tonight. Touch Mother Dino tonight. Lord, give her your healing power, God. Hallelujah. You're able, God. Hallelujah. You're able tonight. Lord, touch in her body, God. Hallelujah. Touch her body, oh God. Oh God, touch her body tonight. Lord, look on Mother Christmas tonight. Oh God, touch her tonight, God. Give her strength back, God. Oh God, she needs you tonight. She needs you tonight, God. She needs your strength tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God, we praise you, God. We praise you for tonight. Oh, God, have your way, God. Have your way in that house, God. Have your way, God. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you, oh, God, for those who have given joy, oh, God. In the midst of the storm, God. There's still some with joy, oh, God. Unspeakable joy. Hallelujah, God. That you have blessed them, oh God, no matter what they've been through, oh God, you have still given them a smile and laughter, God. We thank you for the joy you have given them, God. We thank you for the peace, oh God, that you have given your people, oh God. Hallelujah, God. When the world cannot understand, God, oh God, but the peace you give, Lord, we thank you for the peace you give. Hallelujah, God, we thank you tonight, oh God, and we bless you tonight. We pray tonight, God, for our intercessors, oh God, worldwide, God. We pray for them, God. We pray for the prayer warriors worldwide, God. We pray, God, that you will continue to bless them, oh God, and strengthen them, oh God. Continue to hold them up, God. Hallelujah, God. As they stand in the gap for so many others, God, remember them tonight. Remember their families tonight. Bless them, oh God. Bless their going out. Bless their coming in, God. Give them good health and strength, oh God. Supply their need, God, according to your riches and glory, oh God. Use them for your glory, God. Keep them, oh God, anointed by thee, oh God. And Lord, we thank you tonight. We thank you. We pray tonight. We pray for the saints' children everywhere, God. All over the world, we pray for them, God, that you would save the saints' children everywhere, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, save them, oh God. Save them from your wrath to come, God. Save them before it's too late, God. Save them, oh God. Hallelujah. Deliver them, oh God, out of the hands of the enemy, oh God. Deliver them, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, so many gifts and talents, oh God. Let them use it for your glory, God. Hallelujah, God. Bless them now, God. Bless those in the school systems, God. Bless them, oh, those in college, oh God. Cover them with your blood, God. Oh God, let them be leaders and not followers, God. Let them, oh God, represent you, God, and represent you well, God. Remember them tonight. Remember them, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, mess up their good times. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, mess it up, God. Hallelujah. Don't let them be comfortable in sin, God. But God, mess it up, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, some, oh God, you've called to be preachers, God. Some you called to be evangelists, God. Some you called to be deacons, oh God. Bless them tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. And Lord, we thank you, God. Let them remember the things they were taught, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you, God. We thank you tonight. Oh God, we thank you tonight. Hallelujah, God. We thank you tonight. We thank you, oh God, for those, God, during this pandemic time, oh God, that you allow to eat, oh God, and drink, God, the very things that we take for granted, God. We thank you, Father God, for food, clothing, and shelter, God. We thank you, oh God, for those that's able to share, God. Hallelujah, because you have blessed them, oh God. We thank you for those that haven't lost their jobs, oh God. But oh God, you did what you said, God. You opened up the windows of heaven, oh God, and you poured them out blessings, oh God, that they shall not have room enough to receive, God. Lord, we thank you for extra. We thank you for extra, God, where we can bless others, oh God. We thank you, oh God, you've called us to be the lenders and not the borrowers, God. Hallelujah, God. And we thank you tonight, God. We're blessed on tonight. Oh God. We're blessed to be in a home, God. We're blessed to be in an apartment, God. We're blessed to be in a house, God. Somebody sleeping in their car, God. But oh God, you blessed us to be comfortable. Hallelujah, God. And Lord, we thank you. Things they take for granted, God. But God, we thank you for the pillows on tonight. Hallelujah. We thank you for the mattress on tonight, God. Hallelujah. Somebody's under a bridge tonight, God. Hallelujah. Somebody just want a sandwich, oh God. But God, we have a refrigerator full of food, oh God. We have pantries and, oh God, cabinets, God, full of food, God. And Lord, we say thank you. We owe you tonight, God. We owe you high under the Shanda. We owe you praise on tonight, oh God, because you're so good to us, God. Hallelujah, God. We thank you that we're able to take a shower and a bath, God, and the running water, oh God. Lord, we thank you, God. For every bill you allow us to pay, God. Lord, we say thank you. We're blessed tonight. Hallelujah, God. And we love you tonight. We bless your awesome name tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God, we thank you tonight. For those that want to praise you, God. Those that want to glorify you. Hallelujah, they're not made to. But God, they want to do it, God. Because you are God. And they understand, oh, God. You are our maker, God. You made the heavens and the earth, oh God. There is none greater. And Lord, we bless you tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. We bless you, oh God. Hallelujah. Holy and righteous, God. We bless you, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you. We thank you, God. With our hands lifted up and our mouth filled with praise, with a heart of thanksgiving, we'll bless the old Lord. Hallelujah. We bless you tonight. We bless you, oh God. We bless your name tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. We bless your name tonight, oh God. Oh God, you did it, God. Hallelujah. You made ways out of no way, God. Lord, you did it. You opened doors, God. Hallelujah. You did it, oh God. Hallelujah. You gave us favor, oh God, when we didn't deserve. You did it, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you for rescuing us, God. Hallelujah, God. Thank you for turning things around, God, for us, God. Lord, we say thank you. We say thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. Oh, God. Lord, we love you tonight. Oh, God, your joy is our strength tonight. We love you on tonight, God. We bless your great name tonight, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God. We thank you tonight, God. For those you have anointed, oh, God. You have anointed for service, oh, God. You have used them for your glory, oh, God. And Lord, we say thank you, God. Oh, God. Keep your people anointed. Keep them anointed, God. Keep them anointed, oh God, in this season, oh God. Use them, oh God, whatever they're doing, God. Preaching, teaching, praying, playing an instrument, whatever it is, witnessing. God, keep them anointed, oh God. Hallelujah, God. And get the glory out of their lives. Hallelujah. We're praying tonight, God. Oh God, that you will cause your people, God, to be a greater witness, God. Greater than they ever been, oh God. We pray tonight, God, that you would give them boldness, oh God, to proclaim who you are, God, and not be ashamed of the gospel, God. Not be ashamed, oh God, to tell people they're saved, God. Hallelujah, God. But God, on their jobs, God, in the marketplace, oh God, use them for your glory, God. Word their mouths and give them what to say. Oh God, everything with you is timing, oh God. Give them what to say and give them how to say it, oh God. And Lord, we say thank you tonight. Bless them now, God. Bless them now, God. We're praying for every leader of every church, God. Lord, that you will bless them, God. Those that are lifting up the true and the living, God. Bless them on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Lord, take them out of self now, God. Hallelujah, God. Take them out of self, God. Hallelujah, God. Humble them before thee, oh God. Don't let them think more highly of themselves than they ought, God. Hallelujah. But oh God, this is for your glory. Oh God, everything is for your glory, oh God. Hallelujah, God. As they lead their churches, oh God, give them what to say, God, in every message, God. Hallelujah. Give them what to do, God, in every service, oh God. Have your way, oh God. And Lord, we thank you tonight. We thank you tonight. We thank you for the victory tonight. We're praying for those in street ministry, oh God. We're praying, oh God, that you would cover them with your blood, God. Hallelujah, God. Bind the enemy on every side, dear God, that would try to come up against them, oh God, because he's angry, oh God, because they're a light, oh God, in the communities, oh God. Bless them, oh God, and cover them with your blood, God, is our prayer tonight. Bless them, oh God. They're going out, they're coming in, God. Lord, anoint them for service, oh God. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you tonight, God, for unity in the spirit, oh God. We thank you, even though we're not together in, oh God, at one location, oh God, but yet there is unity in our church, oh God. Unity, oh God, with our brothers and sisters on the line with us, God. We thank you for unity, oh God. Hallelujah, God. We thank you, oh God, for the saints of God that are bombarding heaven on tonight, that are crying out to you tonight, God. Hallelujah, for change, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Even concerning COVID, God. Oh, God. In your timing, oh, God. Lord, you will remove it, oh, God. In your timing, oh, God. Oh, God. Give the people to call upon you, oh, God. Give them to surrender their will to you, God. God, you're showing signs now, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God, the world can see, God. Hallelujah, God. The world can see, God. Oh, God. Hallelujah, God. Give them common sense, God. Give them surrender their will to you, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God. Grant them grace on tonight. Oh, God, grant them your mercy on tonight. Lord, we thank you. We thank you, God. We celebrate tonight the ones that said yes. Hallelujah, this day, God. Heaven is rejoicing. We celebrate tonight, God, the ones that gave their lives over to you, God. We celebrate tonight. And Lord, we say thank you. Thank you tonight, God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah, God. We pray for Crystal Moore tonight. Oh, God, we pray for her, God. Oh, God, who asked for prayer tonight. Oh, God, since she asked for it, oh, God, she believes you tonight. Oh, God, touch her right now, God. Hallelujah, God. Touch her, oh, God. Give her to surrender her will to you, oh, God. Hallelujah, God. Allow her to know, God, that you have everything that she needs, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Touch your heart, oh God. Touch your heart, oh God. Touch your heart tonight, God. In the name of Jesus. Oh God. Give us surrender all to you, God. Hallelujah, God. Bless her now, God. Bless her now, God. For even asking for prayer. Bless her now, God. Bless her now, God. Hallelujah, God. We pray for all those, God, that are on the prayer list, God. Names I may not know, God, but you know who they are, God. We have family members on the prayer list. Bless them tonight, God. Heal them tonight. Oh, God, whatever it is, God, Lord, you're able. You're able, God. You're able, God. And, Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you, God, because we believe you tonight. Hallelujah. Somebody's going to get some good news. Hallelujah. We pray under the worship. Somebody's going to get some good news. Hallelujah. For we know tonight that our praying is not in vain. Hallelujah. Somebody's going to be blessed tonight. Hallelujah. Somebody's diagnosis will be changed and reversed. Hallelujah. Because the power of prayer. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Oh, God. Come on and bless him. If you believe God on tonight, wherever you are tonight, give him glory in your homes, in your car, on your job, wherever you are. If you believe God tonight, if you believe him for your request, whatever's on the altar, bless him tonight. Forget about everybody else around you and bless him tonight. Hallelujah. Open your mouth and give God the glory on tonight. Give him the praise on tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, the more you praise him, the better you feel. The more you praise him, the better you feel. Give him glory tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. God, we bless your name tonight. We give you glory, oh God. You're worthy of the praise. You're worthy to be lifted up. We thank you for wherever we are, oh God. We lift our hands in our sanctuaries, God, and we bless your holy name. We give you glory, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you for the man of God, our minister, Deacon Jackson, who prayed out of his heart. We are in agreement with everything that the man of God prayed for. Strengthen him as he goes, oh God. Uplift him in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, bless him now, oh, God. Continue your healing work in his body in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, you've anointed him for worship. You've anointed him for prayer. You've anointed him to bless the house, oh, God. And we're thankful for him on tonight. Remember his wife, Sister Dana. Remember his household, oh, God. Remember his grandchildren, name by name and one by one. We thank you, oh, God, for the miracle that you've already wrought in his body. We thank you, oh God, for the miracle that you've already performed in his home. And we give you glory now, oh God, for the man of God. And oh God, as we come to you on tonight, you said in your word, oh God, that if we would confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. So if we've done anything on today, in word, thought, or deed, oh God, forgive us for our sins, oh God, create in us a clean heart, oh God, and renew a right spirit within us. Cast us not away from your presence, dear God, and take not your Holy Spirit from us. According to 1 John 1:9 and Psalm 51:10-11. So we come to you on tonight, oh God, seeking you first, oh God, for you said in your word, seek ye first the kingdom of God and your righteousness, and all of these things shall be added unto us, according to Matthew 6:33. So we seek your face on tonight. Hallelujah to God. Oh, God, we're not looking for a handout, but we're looking, oh, God, to get more of you. We're looking on tonight, oh, God, to be saturated in your presence, oh, God. The anointing, oh God, let it fall afresh on us, oh God. Oh God, we bind distractions of every sort. We bind every hindering spirit in the name of Jesus. Help us, oh God, to keep our eyes on you, oh God, for it's in you that we live, move, and have our very being, according to Acts 17 and 28. So we're living in you, oh God. We're standing on your word tonight, oh God. We're lifting up our hands, believing what you said will come to pass. Even if we don't see the manifestations right now, we believe your word on tonight, oh God. Hallelujah. We trust your word on tonight, oh God. For thy word, oh God, have we hid in our heart that we might not sin against thee. According to Psalms 119 and 11, thy word is a lamp unto our feet. It's a light unto our pathway. According to Psalms 119 and 105, thy word on tonight, oh God, hallelujah, is forever settled in heaven. According to Psalms 119 and 89, thy word, oh God, hallelujah to God, hallelujah. Order our steps in your word, oh God, and let not iniquity have dominion over us. According to Psalms 119 and 133. Oh God, so shall my word be that goeth forth out of my mouth, saith the Lord. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in a thing whereto I send it. According to Isaiah 55 and 11. So order our steps, O God, in your word on tonight. Don't let any iniquity have any dominion over us, O God. For your word, O God, is quick. It's powerful. It's sharper than any two-edged sword. To the piercing, O God, even to the dividing asunder of the soul and spirit and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intent of the heart, according to Hebrews 4 and 12, O God. We thank you for your word on tonight, O God. We thank you for your word on tonight. Heaven and earth shall pass away, but your word, O God, will stand forever, O God. Therefore, O God, with things soever we desire when we pray, we believe, O God. We believe, O God, that we receive them, and we know that we shall have them, according to Mark 11 and 24. We believe, O God, according to your word, O God, who we are, God. So we stand on your word for who we are, O God. We know, O God, that we are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people, that we should show forth the praises of him who have called us out of darkness and into his marvelous light, according to 1 Peter 2 and 9. We thank you, O God, for we know the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein, according to Psalm 24 and 1. We thank you, O God. We've come to make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. We've come to serve the Lord with gladness. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. We come before his presence with singing. We know that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. We enter into his gates, hala shoboste, ashananaraste. We enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. We're thankful unto him and we bless his name. We bless his name on tonight, hallelujah, the name of our Lord. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endure through all generations. We thank God on tonight, not because it's Thanksgiving week. We thank him for his goodness, for he's good unto the people of God. We thank him on tonight. He's good every day. He's good on a bad day. He's good when we wake up. He's good all day long. He's good when he allows us to wake up in the morning. He's good when he allows us to take our feet and put them off the bed and on the floor. He's good when he allows us to get in the shower and come out and brush our teeth and comb our hair. He's good. He's good all day long. Ashobo say. So we bless him every day. Hallelujah. No wonder the songwriter said, hallelujah, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise, Ashe Dase, shall continually be in my mouth. Glory to the name of our God. We know how to bless him in the morning. We bless him in the noonday. We bless him when the sun goes down. We bless him when we get a good report. We bless him when we get a bad report. We bless him when we get a layoff slip. We bless him, oh God. Hallelujah to God. No matter what's happening on our jobs, no matter what's happening in our homes, we bless the Lord at all times. Hallelujah. The people of God know how to get what they need from God. But when you bless the Lord, hallelujah, when you give him the praise, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, I hear a hallelujah, hallelujah down in our spirit. Hallelujah, God, hallelujah, hallelujah anyhow. Never, never let your trials get you down. But when those trials come your way, hold your head up high and say, hallelujah, 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 anyhow, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Feel that hallelujah. Hallelujah. Some of the people of God are going through, but it's hallelujah. Some of the people still have pain in their body. Hallelujah. Anyhow, some of them still have diagnosis from the doctors, but it's hallelujah. Anyhow, some of them still have disobedient children, but it's hallelujah. Anyhow, stand on the word of God. For the seed of the righteous shall be saved. The seed of the righteous shall be delivered, according to Proverbs 11 and 21. For the word of God says, I will fight them that fight you, and I will save your children, according to Isaiah 49 and 25. Glory to God. I will pour out my spirit upon thy seed and thy blessing upon thy offspring, according to Isaiah 44 and 3. As for me, this is my covenant with them, saith the Lord, my spirit that is upon you, then my words that I have put in your mouth, they shall not depart out of thy mouth, nor out of the mouth of thy seed, nor out of the mouth of thy seed. See, thus saith the Lord, from henceforth and forever, according to Isaiah 59 and 21. If you have children that are unsaved, if you have children that are rebellious and disobedient, I dare you to begin to stand on the word of God and watch God move in your home. Watch God move in the lives of your children, whether they're on the college campus, whether they're doing the hybrid method, whether they're out there holding up the bricks in the street. God will save your children. He will deliver them. He'll bring them out more than conquerors. He promised that he would save our seed. He promised that he would, people of God. I feel the heaviness about our seed. I feel the heaviness, Hashaboseke, about the children of God that are outside of the will of God. But I want to encourage you tonight to begin to pray for your children. Don't talk about them. Pray for them. Pray over them. Anoint there whatever you need to anoint and stand on the word of God, and God will bring you out. He said, whatsoever I bind on earth, we will bind. He would bind it in heaven. Whatsoever you loose on earth, he will loose it in heaven, according to Matthew 18 and 18. Hallelujah to God. You may have to wait, oh God, I show by say, but it's okay if you wait. Hallelujah. But my soul waited thou only upon God. But my expectation, is from him. According to Psalm 62 and 5, God will deliver. He will bring your seed out. And not only will he bring them out, he'll bring them out. Oh, my God. He'll bring them out and give you a testimony like we heard on tonight of the young woman, hallelujah, I say, whose son had been abusing her for 7 years. And God gave her what to do and the strategy. Hallelujah. And now he's living a productive life. And we thank God for his word. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. And all that is within me, bless his name. Bless the Lord, people of God. Forget not all of his benefits, who forgiveth all of your iniquities, who healeth all of your diseases. He redeemeth your life from destruction. He crowneth you with loving kindness and tender mercies. For as far as the heaven is high above the earth. So great is his mercy towards them that fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far hath he removed your transgressions from you. He knows our frame. He knows that we're dust, according to Psalm 103. But I thank God, hallelujah, for the Spirit of the Lord. And the word of the Lord declares to be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Even in these evil times, put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the enemy. He's using these tactics, oh God, to get the people of God off of their track, off of their promise. Stand on the promises of God. Hallelujah, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers and rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Hallelujah. Take on the whole armor of God that you can stand in the evil day, having done all to stand. Stand with your loins girt about with truth, having on the breastplate of righteousness and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. Above all, take the shield of faith, people of God, where ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. We stand on the word of God according to Ephesians 6, praise God. But with God, nothing shall be impossible, according to Luke 1:37. And the Bible said, blessed is she that believed, for there shall be a performance of those things which were told her from the Lord. It may seem hard, it may seem like it's not working, but I dare you to trust God according to Luke 1:45. Hallelujah to God. Because it's that now faith, the seed, the title deed, and the confirmation is the divinely guaranteed conviction of what we cannot physically see or taste or touch with our physical senses. Hallelujah. That's the now faith that God will move and operate in. Hallelujah. For it's through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, according to Hebrews 11:3. Hallelujah. We walk by faith, people of God, and not by sight. You might be seeing destruction. You might be seeing turmoil. You might be seeing everything turned upside down. Hallelujah to God. But we don't move by what we see. We move by faith. Hallelujah. According to 2 Corinthians 5:7. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to God. Oh, Abraham had that strong faith once he learned a few things. According to Romans 4:20, he staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but he was strong in faith, giving glory to God and being fully persuaded that what he promised, he was able also to perform, according to Romans 4:20. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah, the just shall live by faith, according to Habakkuk 2:4, Galatians 3:11. Romans 1:17, Hebrews 10:38, the just as if we'd never sinned, we can walk by faith. Hallelujah. And we live by faith. For without faith, it's impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him, according to Hebrews 11:6. So we seek the Lord. And as we seek him, we believe the Lord. For the Bible says we can call those things that be not as though they were, according to Romans 4:17. Hallelujah to God. God magnified his word above his very name, according to Psalms 138:2. Hallelujah to God. No wonder the psalmist said, I've been young and now I'm old, and I've never, never, never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. Remember who you are, people of God. Hallelujah to God. Know what the word says about your situation. He said he would hasten to perform his word, according to Jeremiah 1:12. For he knows the thoughts that he thinks towards you, thoughts of good and not of evil, to bring you to that expected end. Hallelujah. No matter what you're going through, push past the pain. No matter what you're going through, push past the obstacles in your way to give God glory, to stand on his word, to believe what the word of God says. We stand on the word of God. For God is not a man, Sister Kimmy, that he should lie, neither the son of man that he should repent. Have God said and shall he not do? Have he spoken and shall he not bring it to pass? Hallelujah, according to Numbers 23 and 19. For many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivered them out of them all, according to Psalm 34 and 19. For the eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. Hallelujah, according to Psalm 34 and 15. He sent his word and he healed them, according to Psalm 107 and 20. His word is healing on tonight. His word is breaking up cancer on tonight, cancer cells. His word his word on tonight is healing headaches and migraines. His word on tonight is healing vertigo, Sister Martha. His word on tonight, hallelujah, has more power than I've ever known. His word on tonight, he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with his stripes, people of God, we are already healed, according to Isaiah 53 and 5. For the Lord who forgiveth all of thy iniquities, he's the Lord that healeth all of thy diseases, not some of them. He healeth us from them all. Hallelujah. But he said in his word, when I passed by and thou wert polluted in thine own blood, I said unto thee, live. According to Ezekiel 16 and 6, you shall not die, and you shall declare the works of the Lord. According to Psalms 118 and 17, you shall not die. That's for somebody on tonight, but you shall live and declare the works. You shall not die. Yes, Shobo say, you shall live and declare the works of the Lord. We give you glory on tonight. Hallelujah. We trust you for every word on tonight. For this is the confidence that we have in you, oh God, that if we ask anything according to your will, oh God, you heareth us. And if we know that you heareth us, whatsoever we ask, we know that we have the petitions that we desire of you. That's enough to give God glory for right where you are. Hallelujah to God. We have this confidence that he who had begun a good work in us shall be performing until the day of Jesus Christ. We have this confidence. Hallelujah. Are they not all ministering spirits sent forth to minister for those that shall be heirs of salvation? We thank him tonight. We thank him tonight. We thank him tonight. He's a good God. If you're down, it's time to look up. Hallelujah to God. He said in his word, call unto me, and I will answer thee, and show thee great and mighty things which thou knowest not of, according to Jeremiah 33 and 3. Glory to God. If you're working and the numbers are going up, hallelujah, thou shalt know evil before thee, neither shall any plague come nigh your dwelling, but he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all of thy ways, no matter how the evil tries to come, whether it comes in the form of a virus, whether it comes in the form of another sickness, whether it comes in the form of wickedness, hallelujah. According to Psalms 91, no weapon that's formed against the people of God shall be able to prosper. He can form it, but it will not prosper. Hallelujah to God. Though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they're mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. Come on and pull those strongholds down. Lift up your hand, grab it in the spirit. Pull those strongholds down. Hallelujah. Though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh. Hallelujah. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations, and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ. So no matter what the enemy tries to pull, we plead the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus, his blood has never lost its power. His blood is still healing. His blood is still delivering. His blood is still making whole. Even in the earth, north, south, east, and west, California to New York, Maryland to LA, hallelujah, in Africa, in Asia, in Alaska, hallelujah to God, in South America and North America. We plead the blood of Jesus over every evil work, every plot, plan, and scheme of the enemy. We plead the blood of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, for how you have provided for your people. If they need to stand online for a food box, we thank you for the food box. We thank you for those that are handing out the food boxes. If they have to make only one item and no sides, we thank you for whatever they have on their tables, God. We give you glory now, God. We're thankful not just on this week, but we're thankful people. We thank you for the way of holiness, oh God. We thank you for being faithful. Great is your faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies we see. All that we've needed, oh God, your hand have provided. We're grateful for what you provided. We're grateful for what you provided. Hallelujah to God. We're grateful on today. We're grateful on today. We thank you, oh God, for how you brought us out more than conquerors, oh God. You teach our hands to war, God. You show us, oh God, hallelujah, what we already have inside. We have the word of God to stand on. We have the word of God, hallelujah, and we bless his name tonight. We thank God for everyone on the conference call on tonight. We thank God for every ministry represented on tonight. We thank God, hallelujah to God, for everyone preaching the truth of the word. We praise God for our national church, our jurisdictional church, our district church, our officials on every hand, every title in the body of Christ. We thank God for you, the Ford and Gina family. We thank God, hallelujah, for the Sanders and the Saddle family. We thank God, hallelujah, for Sister Sandy and Charlotte. We thank God, hallelujah, for Elaine, Sean, and Lorraine. We thank God for Sister Cassia. We thank God for every new baby born in the ministry during the pandemic season. We thank God for Sister Lori, Sister Perry. We thank God for Sister Yolanda. We thank God for how he's moving in our homes, for how he's working it out, for how he's bringing us up, for how he's growing us up and bringing us out. And we thank God for the warriors on this line. We thank God for the people that don't mind giving God glory. We thank God for how he's moving in the earth. He's yet showing miracles, signs, and wonders. He's yet, hallelujah to God, going to bring you out even in this last quarter of the year, these last 6 weeks, even during a pandemic. You haven't been hungry. Even during the pandemic, you've been able to pay your bills. Even during the pandemic, you've had keys to new homes. Even during the pandemic, he's healed your body. Even during the pandemic, he's made ways out of no way. Even during the pandemic, it's the God that I serve. I shall both say we can brag on him. It's the God that we serve. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah. We have examples in the earth, but we have our own testimonies. We know Hannah prayed and God heard. We know Jacobed trusted God's plan for her son Moses. We know the widow woman persisted until her petition was heard. We know a virgin young woman believed and the Christ of God was born. We know the prophet prayed and the sky dried up for 3 years. We know he prayed again and there came a sound of an abundance of rain. As we begin to pray, people of God, the rain of God's anointing in this place will move mountains in your life. The rain of God's anointing will overshadow you. If you're on this platform tonight and you haven't said yes to the will of God, throw your hands up in the air. and repeat after me. God, I admit I'm a sinner. I repent from my every sin. Come into my life and save me. I believe Jesus is the Son of God, that he's co-equal in wisdom and power and holiness with the Father. I believe that he'll come into my life and save me and make me brand new. And the Bible says, if any man be in Christ Jesus, he is a new creature. All things are passed away. Behold, all things become new. If you're on this platform tonight and you need a renewing of the Holy Spirit, or you haven't had the Holy Spirit indwelling in you, hallelujah, open up your mouth like you're at a football game and begin to give God glory. Begin to magnify his name. Forget about yourself and begin to magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. He'll come in. He'll fill you. Mic, unmute a few people. I believe we're ready to give God glory corporately. Come on and open up your mouth and give God glory. Come on, thank him for somebody else. Glory to God. Glory to the God we serve. Wonderful Savior.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on and give him praise. Praise him for somebody else. Thank him for his goodness. Praise him for who he is. He's high and lifted up. He's altogether lovely. He's the great I am. He's the way, the truth, and the life. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He's the gate and the good shepherd. Come on and praise him.
Hallelujah.
Come on, lift his name on high.
Hallelujah.
He's worthy.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for victory, God.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, God.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you for every blessing, oh God. God, you've been good to us. Hallelujah. God, you've been merciful. You've been kind. God, you've blessed us over and over again. God, we've had some losses and some wins, God. But in everything, we give you thanks, God.
Thank you for your healing, God.
Thank you, oh God. Hallelujah, God. We stand in agreement with you. Every prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Spirit of God. Grateful, oh God.
Hallelujah.
Things for us. Hallelujah. How excellent is thy name, God, in all the earth. Hallelujah, Jesus. Wonderful is your name, God. Wonderful is your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Lord, thank you, Lord, God.
Thank
you.
Bless you
tonight.
Come on, lift him up. Oh, God, thank you, God, for the opportunity to pray, God. Thank you, God, that you hear us, God. Thank you, God, for the manifold blessings. I'm grateful. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Thank God,
yes,
for his
Jesus.
Presence on tonight. We
Thank
bless
you,
him.
You, Jesus.
We bless
Hallelujah.
The blesser on
Thank
tonight.
You, Jesus.
He's so worthy.
We bless the blesser on tonight.
Thank you.
We
Thank
bless
you.
Our
Thank
blesser
you.
On tonight.
Oh,
the
yes. Hallelujah.
On tonight.
Wonderful
we're
Jesus.
For what he's done. We're grateful for what he's done, and we believe what his so word is. Hallelujah. Go believing, yes. People of God. Receive his word. Receive his healing. Receive his deliverance. Hallelujah. Let him do it in your life and watch the manifestations in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. God Amen. Bless you on tonight. God
we
bless
agree.
You.
We agree. Hallelujah.
God bless you.
Thank you, God.
God bless you. Hallelujah. Go in peace, people of God, and receive it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.